Crippled Alfred Diamond, aged 86, was found dead in his flat on the ninth floor of this Stepney tower block. Burglars had tied his arms behind his back and stuffed a towel in his mouth, who was found by his brother Jack. Neighbours last saw him walking home past a pet shop in Aston Street yesterday morning.
What sort of man was he?
Very nice man, but the trouble was there was children used to torment him and used to shout at him, but otherwise he was ill-offensive.
The circumstances in which the body were found most certainly indicates to me that it's suspicious, and I'm treating it as a murder inquiry.
Police are waiting for a brother who lived with Mr. Diamond to return from Israel so they can find out whether anything was stolen from the flat.